Lobsterman Productions are performing a tragedy called Where Is Home?
Three people killed fastened until the pilot has turned off the seatbelt light. And have a great day.
What were you doing?
Oh, I was just docking it there.
Why?
Well, I forgot my key or something. The top door never locks. I'll change it now. I told you. No offense or anything.
How do you know that?
What?
That the door doesn't lock.
Oh, I must have told you earlier. I live here. I gotta decide now.
Yeah.
Why not? I've been here for the past 19 years since I was born.
But you don't live here!
Miss, I'm living inside. My parents are waiting for me.
They are home.
How do you know that?
Call them.
I'm surprising them.
You won't answer.
Why not?
Yeah.
It's still unlocked. It's never locked.
There's nothing but pain in there.
I'm gonna go to bed, and when I wake up, this will all be over.
Where do you think you are?
Clearly, I'm breathing.
No, you're not!
I know my parents aren't dead, but remind them of the past few months. It's a few times this last month. I couldn't see you suffer like that over there.
Hey, Dad. How's business going? Can't wait to wake up at 4 a.m. to do the dough again. Here's a baker. A pastry chef. He used to say I'd take over for him when he got old, and he always said I was the best little chef he had on staff. And I didn't do shit. I made the worst pastries ever, but he still sold them. He told his customers they're the best ones.
I came here every day to see if somebody would come by. Seeing these letters, I felt I had to respond. Nobody else.
I'm the only child.
Your parents?
They're both just the only child.
What do you need to know?
I don't need to know anymore, okay?
Listen, I know this is hard, and you should take your time with it. My mom is a psychiatrist. She said she'd talk
to me. I don't need your mom to. Thank you.